So we currently live in a world where lots of new technologies are appearing and they're changing dramatically the way business is done. These new technologies are virtually disrupting and shaking every single industry. Finance is no exception. So the goal of this course is to understand how these technologies are changing currently and probably will change in the future the finance functions within corporations, that is, the way CFOs and its team make decisions. So we're going to follow a very simple approach, highly non-technical, with lots of practical example and illustration to understand exactly how nowadays executives can leverage on these new technologies to optimize and make better financial decisions. So as a starting point, we're going to take the perspective that finance is really building on two main concepts. One, information, and second, trust. It's very important because information and trust enables decision makers to reduce the uncertainty when they make decisions, leading to better decisions. And so what is very important nowadays is that these new technologies are actually improving on the information side, bringing us with much more information, helping on the decision side and minimizing errors, and also on the trust side, increasing the ability for different parties to trust themselves and hence do more transactions. So we're going to study the role of technology in the finance functions by focusing on information changes and changes on the level of trust. So in particular, on the information side, lots of data that are now available, we might want to call them big data, coupled with new technologies such as artificial intelligence or machine learning, or more broadly, have the potential to really make a difference in the CFO's office, providing them with much better information and helping them to make hopefully better decisions. So what we're going to see in the course is how currently in the practice CFOs are really exploiting this new data and technology in order to decide on cash flow forecasts, decide on risk levels, decide on the allocation of capital within the company, or more broadly try to calculate their cost of capital and decide on different projects. We're going to also focus on the relationship between firms and their fund providers, could be investors or banks, and we're going to also illustrate during the class how these relationships change with new technologies and hopefully improved. Then we're going to go a little further, we're going to go outside of the company and we're going to study the new players in the market. These new technologies are bringing also new opportunities for new firms to come in the market. We call these firms fintechs. This is just a short way to say firms leveraging on the technologies to help companies make financial decisions. So we're going to study on the one hand how these fintechs can help CFOs and their team in their decision making. And on the other hand, we're going to try to see together how these new fintechs create novel options for firms to finance themselves, to find capital, to divest, to invest, and to use more sophisticated financial assets. Finally, on the trust side, we're going to focus at the end of the class on blockchain technology, or more generally on distributed ledger technology. Those are technologies that are very helpful in order to secure transactions or to ensure that we can follow a transaction from A to Z. And so what we're going to try to understand is how, in its very early stages, CFOs can think about employing and using these blockchain technologies in order to improve their decision making and improve the scope of their decisions. We're going to focus on potential usage, so we're going to focus on crypto assets. We're going to try to understand what they are, what they can do for companies. We'll try to focus on initial coin offerings and new ways to get capital. We're going to focus on crowdfunding platforms, try to understand what they can and cannot do for companies.